first and foremost, we got a young man here out of Oliver Springs, Tennessee. His name is Dagan. Dagan, you're going to present this man his trophy. Congratulations, Riley Hickman. Congratulations, brother.
I appreciate it. You know, we weren't real good in the super race, and I wasn't real sure if we were going to be able to do anything in this steelhead deal, but them guys that got way out there on us when we got to third, and then I'm not real sure what happened. They were out so far, I never even saw what happened up there with Jason spun around in the corner. So, but anyway, I need to apologize to Corey over there because I got into him down here. I got to hopping, and I bottomed out real bad. But anyway, it's we'll take it.
Yeah, you had a pretty hard-fought battle from back in the middle of the pack. I mean, you were back right there in the top five battling with these guys, and then, of course, you had two or three of them that fell out and had some problems and fell out kind of early, and you jumped into that lead and never looked back.
I mean, nowadays, anytime you got to capitalize on what you can and, do what you got to do and just hope for the best.
Who would you like to thank tonight, Riley?
Got to thank Chip Vineyard from CVR Race Cars. He does a really good piece. And who's your tire, Sal? American Billet, Hickman Manufacturing. Ricky Tucker, Tucker Mobile Home Service. Roger, Cindy Kerr, Competition Race Equipment. Austin Trucking. Performance Race Engines, they did us a good job here on this piece. So I appreciate it. And MRC Racing Components.
I'll tell you what, Riley. I've got something here. Why don't you take that little trophy out of my hands? Why don't you give that to Dagan for coming down here and helping us out? And you all, Dagan, come in here and get your picture made with this guy. And he's going to give you a trophy there for helping him out.
There you go, bud. So
y'all give Dagan out of Oliver Springs a round of applause here for helping him out here. Riley Hickman, our winner for tonight's Steelhead feature.
Good.
Let's step back here and talk to Corey Hedgecock, driver's number 23. Come on up here, Corey. Good race, Corey. Congratulations. Good second place finish tonight here at the Gap.
Yeah, it was good. This car was real good and everything. Hey, something got bent in the left front whenever he damn took a shot at me, but it ain't so. Just the way you got to race people like that and that whole CVR crowd and everything. So it ain't no big deal. Well, that's the only way he's going to get by us. And thank all my sponsors and everything. And I had a good race between everybody else. And just thank everybody and thank mom, dad, everybody at home. Just it's been good and everything. We'll keep it going at it.
All right, fantastic. Congratulations, Corey Hedgecock. Talk to our third place finisher, driving this number 90, Jason Trammell. Congratulations.
Thank you. We just we didn't have a good enough car tonight. We were pretty decent, but we wasn't good enough. But we'll come back and get them next time.
Who would you like to thank tonight, Jason? I know you got a lot of guys that help you work on this car.
Yeah, I'd like to thank my dad. Without him, I couldn't do it. Keith Chapman, Lynn Garrett, Chris Rose, and all my sponsors. Quality Medical, Hatmaker Holdings, Trammell Construction. I'd like to thank all of them.
All right, congratulations. Jason Trammell, y'all give him a big round of applause.